It's really over. What should I do now? I've spent all my time working. I'm not sure what else to do. Especially, I'd like to see more of them if I could. Today.
I am very bored.
Me too.
Perhaps you should sign up for the jobs posted at the front desk of the castle.
Well, those jobs are too easy and boring. I want to do something more challenging.
That kind of attitude is keeping everyone in town away.
I guess.
We are going to run out of savings soon.
Just like Master, I'm gonna learn more about alchemy all around the world. Okay, do we have everything?
Yes, Master. I checked last night.
Okay, then. I'm so sorry for being late. I fell asleep really late and, relax. Don't worry about it, okay?
Okay.
Are you really sure about this? I'm glad you're coming with me, but...
Oh, come on! It's not like we belong here anyway.
Plus, there's no point in us staying if you're not gonna be here, right, Leonella?
Mm-hmm. I want to travel with you.
Thanks. That's really flattering. Should we go now?
Okay.
Leona, do I really have to do this?
Of course. We need money.
I know, but this is...
You look really cute, Ravona.
Thanks. I mean, no, that's not the point.
Oh, shut up and just accept it already.
That's right. You're the one who said you didn't want to force Leonella to work by herself.
I know that, but this is more embarrassing than I expected.
Are you saying that Leonella is making an embarrassment of herself all the time?
Really? Is that how you see me?
No, it's really just me. Nothing I said has anything to do with you.
Shh, the audience is here already.
Fine, I'll dance, act, do whatever.
Good, we'll be great together.